Sandra.
Chad, it's Natalie.
What is?
My name.
Oh.
Well, look, you got a new dress. And it's clean now.
So, what do you think?
That's what I love.
Really?
Well, hello there, sweet tower of eternal beauty. Oh, can I just say one thing to you?
What is it?
Second. Love me tender, love me sweet, never let me go. You will make my life complete, and I love you so. Love me tender, love me long, take me to your heart, for it's there that I belong, and will never.
I don't get it. That song always works.
Well, maybe if you sing it to another girl.
You don't get it, Nora. There is no other girl.
Oh, God. Well,
if it's any consolation, Natalie, I think you look beautiful.
Thanks, Dennis. By the way, why are you wearing that hat?
Oh, well, I talked to my cousin Ed, and he said if I want to look more like a man, I should wear a hat that makes it look like I'm going to kill an animal.
That's
wrong. And
look! Blue suede's.
Don't step on him.
Who am I kidding? Chad still sees right through me. I'm just not a dress type of girl. It's like I might as well be a guy.
Yeah, maybe you should be.
What?
Well, take me for instance. For the first time in my life, I really feel like I'm one of the guys. And Chad likes me. He really likes me.
He likes hanging out with guys, doesn't he?
Hey, what are you doing with my hat?
Dennis, how do I look in this?
Kinda like my cousin Ed.
Perfect. I'll see you later.
No. If you do, can you tell him that Bert will be by tomorrow to pick up the Chevy?